watching you stand.
Knudson, do you take Jeanette K. Robinson as your lawfully wedded wife, and do you, of your own free will and choice, covenant as her companion and lawfully wedded husband that you will cleave unto her and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish her as long as you both shall live? And do you, of your own free will and choice, covenant as his companion and lawfully wedded wife, you will cleave unto him and none else, that you will observe all the laws, covenants, and obligations pertaining to the holy state of matrimony, and that you will love, honor, and cherish him as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do. I believe.